Hi everyone. In this video, I'll show you how to make a YouTube channel art. The most important part is to know exactly what the dimensions for YouTube channel art and the maximum file size. Google has already prepared a template for creating YouTube channel art. However, you can download it from the link in the video description. Now, it's your choice either to use Photoshop, which is the preferred way to do that, or to use an online photo editor like PicMonkey. In both cases, you're gonna need to set background for your YouTube channel art. The recommended dimensions for background 2560 by 1440. For simplicity, I'll just add simple text to represent my YouTube channel. Try to save it as JPEG format, since PNG format makes the file size greater than the recommended maximum file size, which is 4 MB. Now, let's see how it looks like. If you don't have Photoshop, then it's probably not bad to use PicMonkey. Click on Edit, then choose the photo you want to edit from your computer. YouTube channel art template ships with image as well. So, open it. If you want to add shapes, click on Overlays. I'll just add rectangular shape. To add some text, click on Text icon. Now, to remove the template background, click on Effects. And select Draw. To add background, click on Textures. Click on Your Own. Click on Open My Texture. It seems that I finished. To save it, click on Save. Make sure the format is JPEG and click on Save to my computer. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to be informed about channel updates. And share this video if you found it helpful.